set up in the wheelhouse this morning, folks. I got birds all around me. Listen to it. There he is. Listen. We got birds everywhere. Thank you.
Boom, got him. Whack. Stay tuned. I'm gonna get my bird. It was a pretty good morning, I'd say. Killed this Jake bird here. He was about 18 yards when I took the first shot at him. Shot right over his head. And I think you'll be able to see on the video, he jumped in the air, and as soon as he left the ground, I shot again. He is cartwheeled. The way my back's been. Told my wife, shooting the first birds that come out. Don't know how many more days I'm gonna be able to hike up in here. I know you guys are losing camouflage. You make one hell of a product. The only problem is they get a little too close. Got this jelly head choke tube from Primos in this gun, and the distance he was at this morning, I think my pattern was about that big around. 3 years in a row on this gas line. I know there was 15 birds in here this morning. I could hear them every direction. There was five down here, there was five up that way, and there was at least five behind me. I know I'm gonna be back in the morning, so get everything packed up, get this bird tagged, and I'm gonna get on out of here for the day. So once again, you guys are losing. Thank you for making such a product that you make. Thank you for sticking with me. Hope to be doing this for about another 8 or 10 years. Till next time, Chad Gretz, Southeastern Ohio Ridge Reapers. Thanks for watching.